ओम शांति। 9th June 2020। इन टुडेज मुरली शिव बाबा हैज टॉक्ड अबाउट द थर्ड आई ऑफ नॉलेज। लाइक शिव बाबा इज हियर ऑन संगम युग एंड ही हैज ग्रांटेड वी चिल्ड्रन द थर्ड आई ऑफ नॉलेज। नॉलेज विच मीन्स द रियालिटी, द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द रियालिटी, दैट इज द सोल, सुप्रीम सोल एंड द इटर्नल ड्रामा। So Shiv Baba says, when you children receive the third eye of knowledge, so it's important to remember the land of silence and land of happiness. That is, remembrance of Shanti Dham and remembrance of Sukh Dham, that is Swarg, heaven, is important. This is the sign that you have actually received the third eye of knowledge. Or in other words, if we say, then the intellects of we children should definitely be removed from the old world. Like in today's Murli Shiv Baba said that the destiny of old world is to get destroyed. This is what he tells us is in every single Murli. And in one of the Murlis recently, Shiv Baba said that the essence of knowledge is to forget the old world. Forgetting the old belief system is the ultimate goal of this knowledge. Because as soon as we renunciate the old ideas, we'll be able to accommodate the new, absolutely new belief systems given by Shiv Baba in this particular cycle. Shiv Baba said that your understanding, your way of living, doing, walking, everything has to be royal. Because you children will become the part of royal families. So when you will become the part of royal family, before that, it's important to inculcate the ideologies and the living style, the lifestyle of a deity or a royal king or queen. Like Shiv Baba has also given the example that if the king has to receive something from somebody, like if someone is giving him some money or some sort of grains or any gift or something like that, so the king will not receive it himself. He'll be asking someone else to receive that, right? Similarly, Shiv Baba says that, of course, Shiv Baba is the king. He's the master of this entire universe. He's the creator of this universe. Master is still a smaller thing. So when Shiv Baba is here on Sangam Yug, so he will accept things from those children only who are willing enough to ensure their money. Instead, Shiv Baba will never accept the donations, you can say, or the contribution in terms of money from those children who have this sense that I am giving this money to Shiv Baba. We are no one who can give a single penny to the Supreme Father who is the bestower of all. So this is what Shiv Baba is highlighting in today's Murli, that we'll be receiving money or we'll be ensuring money of those children only who are keeping this understanding that my money is getting insured for coming 21 births. Shiv Baba has also talked about the old world, where he says the intellects of you children is completely glued to the dirty world. Like in everyday is Murli, Shiv Baba is trying to grab ourselves or our intellects away from this world. But as soon as we remember, as soon as we forget the father, we start remembering the old ideologies. That's why Shiv Baba says that if you forget the father, if you forget the supreme source of authority, knowledge or power, so there is 100% probability that you'll be remembering the old world. And so body consciousness, vices, they will there be in your veins, in your nerves, etc. Shiv Baba has also discussed about a very important aspect where he says, be safe from sinful acts. Which means, if you have the pride in your decayed old body, Shiv Baba says, this is the decayed old body. In Hindi, we say, ye sharir sada hua hai. This is decayed. There is no point of remembering this body. If we really understand that the destiny of this world, like science can also have the vision from its third eye of intelligence, that this world is gradually proceeding towards an end, where there won't be any approach or ideas to balance this world. Like Corona is just an example. Corona is actually creating a sense of fear in every soul present in bodies, because there is a possibility of catching Corona, COVID-19, to any body. And that's why in such cases we develop stronger belief that yes, this world is degrading day by day. So instead of feeling fearful of corona, it's a privilege for we children to develop more understanding, more belief and faith in terms of spiritual journey. This is an opportunity. Like Shiv Baba says, jaise jaise vinash aayega, as soon as destruction will become a reality, or we can witness destruction through our naked eyes. So the belief has to be closer with Shiv Baba, right? So Shiv Baba said, just take your intellects away from this decayed body, remember me, attend class every day. Shiv Baba says, never miss Murli, because understanding the 7 days course is very important. And few things that just you have to remember, that you are a soul, remember the Supreme Soul, and never perform any sinful act. And fourth point, forget the old world. Shiv Baba has essenced the entire Murli in these words. And today's slogan is absolutely remarkable, where Shiv Baba says that the make the art of adjusting yourself your aim, and you will easily become perfect. The lack of power of adjustment is one of the basic reasons for any sort of chaos or misunderstanding in any relationship or family. So Shiv Baba says, you should have the art of adjustment. You should make the art of adjusting yourself your aim, so that you can easily become perfect in any situation. Om Shanti.